back one. You this way. Quickly. I hope all schools are represented. Is there anyone missing? Who is supposed to sit there? Who is supposed to sit here?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Yes.
Okay. Don't open the papers until I tell you to do so. Don't open until I tell you to do so, okay? Yes, you can share this one. Quickly, quickly, quickly.
How did I forget that you're the one that was missing? How could I? Where are you coming from?
I went to the toilet.
You went to the toilet all this long? Can you enter very quickly and settle for exams? Quickly.
There's probably something here. Can you quickly, you need to catch up with others. 15 minutes remaining. If you're through, you can submit your papers. I'm also here.
Ridgie, you are finished? You see this? Huh? You are finished. Wonderful.
Good morning, students.
Good morning, sir.
Yeah, so I'm here to release the results for the symposium that you did. And I'm so surprised. None of you got more than 40% except two students. Yes, we have number two. That is Vanidia Abul. Where are you? Wow, wow, clap for her. And number one with 98% is none other than Bridget Bema. Please clap for her. This is a learning process, and all of us are here to acquire knowledge. And so we are not going to leave this place without knowing the answers. I'm therefore going to ask the number one, that is Bridget Bema, to come here and show us how these mathematics are done. Now put your hands together as she comes.
What is wrong, Bridget?
Repent, Jesus is coming.